Buya kima mwanjumuri weda derivishi ni ando onsi ya sobere tena ni mambingi ya tuwa nyoroni na nase mbeo anase kingisi kitangani kose part 1 tuwa ringi na sala nangyuntita sumuru beruito weda briwa show na ande ase kingisi kia kabiri kose ntunda itu ya kabiri omogeni itu kira sisi jekro tuwa wate dina jizikwale ningo tuwa rikoba numweshmiwa amo sundeli kuruwa se wadi ya bukimonge Noare as studio as mambi ya boni katuchu kuana mange ndo kuana nga kien sajiro chere nga itu ekire ka ituro chigo chibo nga ndo chigo kuana as e wodi ya e nga kia vekira magen nga nga kia lingete go chibo sio ekero kori presenti ya banto ba ya gali as bunge ye county ya kisi Mia mono kaba mrentu mbako mweri nyurandura asense mo yu mtanda Facebook tanyoreta TV boigo asense mo ya YouTube na tanyoreta TV boigo na boto tumira uchumbe ya ugo seri bodi ura gandiku bodi mwishmiwa otoma gwete la sena ambayasio 7-5-3-3-3-0 inari namba yutu studio asema ambi ya mbani tenga kire wonsi na ambi ya wale uchukwenda kina vionsi vya goje ile asenjira ya bende chushota akuna sisi asense mo ya transmission Thomas Yungoto nuare asense mo ya chikamera sana nyugunita neno are gaga wano akuwene kimine welfare ya ito ya buenere asimambi ya boniga magatua wa birenere asimambi tiange mheshimiwa ali bagara tukwani ekero ile ntunde ya ntanga ntimende ntunde ya ntanga ni asitati karibu sana mheshimiwa
bewan sana
ile ntunde ya ntanga
yeah honestly inanya gocha eta ya tv though to were na you know other activities outside here
na mine
akira na litu kulitanga ni na chile ta tv I want to confess bali wataracha that it's a very beautiful studio.
Nah,
you're very good working environment.
Ntagete
kwira libageli abantu litangani kwanya abantu baito ba account ya Bosongo. Mwabokire buya. Wish you a very happy morning. Lakini ende more specifically kwanya abantu ba Bokimonge ward ba nyete mandate yo kwa represent the county assembly. But every litangani ngambya mona soko ngichukumu iyo na ende na abaganiri ya mayek yotwo chake discussion. Anabaga ni lit kolegi ya. Thank you.
Yo bantu ba umbiya bale bono
umbiya bale. Bantu bange umbiya bale babo gete biasana. Enda bantu ba nganchite I love them back.
Eh biasana igumo chubere you know mheshimiwa Amos Ondeli kwa si wodi hapo kimango tu kwa na mange as imambi ya aboniga ndio mwa na kuroje news tingoroje wiki mheshimiwa kana na kuroje news yo mwa ndi abashimiwa mwale ngomo chango getali last weekend
by the way abashimiwa nzo ana abashimiwa ali ya asakuru kuli yabu ali yabu ere bokimonge ward two at the periphery ya Masai tuko changere kanisa yeli yabu imano barosire kuro kwa Kiango Catholic Church ntayetende yabashimiwa bali bankwa batororo we raised substance with good amount of money as we speak today umwe to musingi bwe nyombe ya chakire
ya chakire
mena time zibo kora tore mechango iki kanza kindi kibaza kigwa kikoyenye kikora magendero magendero itori ko yarara kini integete wote abi kanza ya kyango Catholic Church because naro cho mchanga ba retreat simiti kiro ko bata ya chakire bajake kolemo musingi I hope within a very short period of time ngwe kitore nyombe ya se rinto
se rinto
yeah but you remember na ende lilito korwa liyabu Tuwa chitu kuigura amaachi.
Amaachi, yes, yes.
Asakuro kwa mochengo. Mochengo ni rili within lijabu. Nita vigeto rochiwe asachio kwa rosia bohol. E bohol ili uridi ya alimire. Na hindi bugata amaachi amange sana. Esaji bohol, chao speciali mkisi county. Ili nire bugata amaachi amange. According to the statistics, Kurese Department ya water, ili 15 cubic centimeters. Maajita nyago toka higo in the most recent. So na kiko na nabo lete contracte kwa tete kwa kile etawa ili kwenye raga chile tawa the whole yon li tangi ya mwa maje I requested him abe ke etawa kwa whole lete tangi vile cha 10,000 liters so that is cumulative 20,000 liters amacha ri nchengo romu kutano we have agreed ne contractor kwenye na tule site tokoro mukutano na all community clan elders because those clan elders they were represent so many regions you got into what about 8 water points so that to agree ngai chi water points chi chikobeko abantu bachake kubucha mache gasare central baada in phase 2 ni chembeke chiweza cho wiki mache michi abantu
bia sana ingo gatore to atakatura tebani ina lidin ngai na kurojeri of mario ne magenda ngo gatore to otatebia ya book mongonsi lakini ndee moja mwira nuchi kwa nisi kia naro chumura ibu yense na so kati na wana wana siyasa amura tika mangana ibe chango. Do you agree on that?
Wene mwaina kanit. Kuna wana nchi naro vili ti ime chango ya mingi sana. imechange mingi sana kwenye na Roveri. Umuchango noro alie kanisa ekuro kwa New Life o Mobera. Na watu umuchango na wangitu sana. Kanisa nire kuro kunyangeti SDA Church. Yes, na watu fundraising ni hende kuro kunyagachi. Nchi kanisa nchile kwenye nata kiri chitanya kwe kwe rufu. Nata kiri kwa wangie mechango mkwari sana kanisa ekuro kwa Kireba SDA Church. Ne kanisa hende kuro kwa Borangi. I really was planning to finish on those fundraisings. Like in which the head of the president and his executive order, Yalenge Wocha, after the circular number 6 of 2024, you remember he had said he was going to make a lot of statements of austerity measures. Executive order, Li Yamege, Tibono Yamege, Ting Erigo, Konyoro Monte, State of Savana, Jengake, Chikura, Go and Ekanisa
Kono Erigo, Gabono Eri, Sadakamaru,
and Aka, the Attorney General, an immediate order. Aro si relevant richi kuli ugo bata bantu bantu wansi state officer because they are passive nga chibaza chinyinga bantu kwarora abana siyasa bande munta ku mugo 2 million urwe kwirende kanisa 3 million babaraga baga 20 million ne after demonstration yabana abato kuba mintu togoro ka Gen Z kagira tutume cyo sara da go fore category ya Gen Z
sana na mabolia
ya ne chinyinge cyo chinyinge cyo serikali cya sirire esenkira yo bo ibi nande barondere ibintu bige bigotume kabobe bono that order ya bekiru cyangwa tari go chikobororo I know that is going to be a very difficult moment for the people that we needed to support. But somehow, esebali kunyaba misuse ili mechango lenda nabo koranga the country would make again.
Abego.
So that we are able to safeguard a lot of resources chigo sila chia serikali.
Pia san. Mheshimiwa ni gotole asiri verali ya chansi. Bono lali demands ya jajire baka bono roje mechango ya kanirwe. Kusiroli chansi kwanza.
By the way, I support Gen Z. That is one. And it also, I know, it came when I was opposing the finance bill. Of course, I've said it in public domain. Tinari was supporting finance bill. Na hindi na atebeta na mapema, nga ruta alikumanya na mapema. Ekira roje the indicators. Because you know the indicators of this revolution were there. Ni mapema, lili aruete kwere ndi statement ntanga ni wate abanga nkwa ndabali kureduce even the 16% VAT that put on bread. Nkwa ndabali go drop. At that point, in a little time, when they got in
finance,
to even to the floor of the house. And by the way, I sympathize with the members of parliament about voted
for
yes.
Yes.
Because you see, when the same head of state, Akova, having no support to this idea, let's proceed together. Immediately, retract. We apologize. On a very deceiving end. So I support what the GNC were doing for obvious reasons. One, they were saying, it doesn't require any science. Lero, as we speak today, there's a very big problem right on an eye. We're also saying, initially, and what the GNC were also saying, we have plotted governments. There is no reason you will have 22 ministers or over 40 permanent secretaries. Ordinarily, expectation kia bantu kirenga kanga minister yamo no permanent secretary minister yamo even going beyond that kwa makonyora na ende still to ma create other positions chia county administrative and any the cabinet administrative assistants nene secretaries the CAS, which do not make any meaning. And so we are saying, let us reduce the wage bill in terms of the bloated government officers, and that money should be converted into other development measures. And being a government underpinned under what we call BETTER. BETTER is a bottom-up transformation agenda. And so you campaigned, President Yaliget Chikura, you know, on the platform, your bottom-up.
Bottom-up, yes.
And you know, kept on saying, we went to employ a lot of interns, buy a warm shahara, ICT hubs everywhere. You know, intervene that were presidential campaign pledges have not been achieved. And therefore, when we were already when we were being campaigned, it was signed into a lot of through Sigunse, Mamamboga, and whatever. I've been break 2 years down the line, and I think somehow they are justified to be agitated.
You want to go then, Urukurangana, Mushburjina, Maganiabo, Ayaba Kubo. Naikira ni wego se bado
ta wekira ni once ngabuna nyomba just within the house. The truth of the matter nailing atawikirana. The president Yoweri gato yabakinga kikinyinga ngendo ke musumbuye tegayigane no butaka wakana liden amadeni amange Kenya bwata. But from where I am seated as a politician, Kenya taribona yajaga korosia madeni. We are saying let us reduce our copper chibesa. Yes, let's live within our means. But we can live within our means gutumia resources chirichira available ro chitumeke buya. Unabono what can I say? Unabono gwere nde chiweza chinyinge okonyora
likabeso se.
Likabeso. You see President Chavere gego ne president ya gatano. Amakobesa ya aba president ya Kenyatta Mugaka, makobesa na lengo. President ya gwere nde ngaki ya Moi, amakobesa na lengo. A man who was in power for 24 years. Ngaki ya
Kibaki.
Kibaki. And Kibaki, by the way, was a very good president. Looking at it, we are angering at Angana to Tam, Ngaki Moya Veretogambi, Ngaki in Kibaki or Veretogambi, this country would have gone very far. So Ngaki ya Kibaki, Makobesa Narengo, Ngaki ya Kenyatta Makobesa Narengo. The problem I have had with the current leadership, Nigete, Amakobesa, Pia Vera accumulated for 60 years. Niko mutegete ko bani numutegete ko yakana ko offset one off wo no tegete to taxi kregento as we speak today buna nani nche e pay slip yane you know roche ngo kanande 30% ya pay as you want so out of mushara uri to mu MCA na ndo tariko abesa nyingo manyete because it is domain common in the common in the public domain it is 6,000 Kenya shillings plus 45,000 allowance, so that brings 144,000 Kenya shillings. It's not much money from MC Yakwa. Like you subject this money of 144,000, or subject 30% pay, or subject or achieve so increase the NSSF, or increase the NHIF. Or my query achieve as a chafuel, query and the house levy. House levy to attend on any number. But you have realized with the time it has become a tax. It is no longer nga nebe saying ko gachanda endo claim nga ko le kwire nde nyomba nando mente be so mugati omente sa amaguta omente kre segento. By the way, umuntu ordinary Kenyan bona iga as chibaza chiri chia yakwani out of your 100% salary. It is like government is wanting to take 70%, but they are not 30%, and that is what is angering most of the people. Let us reduce taxation, but we also reduce on our expenditure on wastages, whatever little lutubwa that we make into production.
We say, "Ekrumo shimo tuwa kwaniri go igorie dini yense ya Kenya toro jumra ibuense kera sawagete na kera kwantera gatere na korosiri task force iku chukuli kiri li dini chukuse toro etero roboti in the next few months. Agajoramba kumoswati yoyore president yeke mbeke kiaro South of Kenya. Lakini South of Kenya ya kandi. Ngakikarengelikia ugere na mbiyana le task force yero sigumura ibuense tamanyeti.
Many a times the president has make it blunder. It's a mistake. Kenya ntubugate respective institutions, institutions of government. Remember, in terms of, and this is the same mistake is also making under circular number 6 of 2024. All the accounting officers don't spend anything beyond 15% until we call supplementaries. Right, and we were saying that we intended, not to intend that to raise, you could say finance billion, I intended to raise 346 billion Kenya shillings, that you want to raise, therefore don't spend beyond 15%. Not knowing, when counties are given money to budget for, from the CRA, the Commission for Revenue Allocation. The amount of money counties budget for is not based on what you have collected from the finance bill at that time. It is based on the last audited accounts. And by the way, finance bill, the law says, when we do not pass a new finance bill for that particular year, a finance bill really are going to come back again. I don't know why they were in a hurry to have a new finance bill. I can watch the clouds. Amare, a chakra wotanda, while we got a new finance bill, it's going to go to me again because the end is still negative and the tax bakachino, bakachino. So, the Water Commission for Revenue Allocation, the Water Rolly, I will decide how much money as a country, we need to allocate to specific departments, mm-hmm. depended on our last audited accounts, because our last audited accounts will actually tell us how much money as a country we, what's the trend to collect Chibeza, and Chibeza to likely go to our need engage. Then we have the control of budget. Control of budget, ordinarily, under the creation of the Constitution, Article 228 of the Constitution, mm-hmm. the control of budget, nigo nero go control each budget, chinyingi, or was each budget, imbiachire, go sovo koramboro, or ro, was equivalent, pending bills, umwakanuchire, and so forth. So he has a role to do that. Then we have the Office of the Auditor General. The Office of the Auditor General is mandated under the Constitution to audit anything. Yes, rekali, nebana madeni, nebana pending bills, nebana kwerende. So to go claim korosi another body, a task force, buna chilichia commission, chuko chuko investigate yabantu, wakule, wazwakule kwerende. When there are relevant offices created by the Constitution that need to do that mandate.
Bono,
Bono, I want to ask you.
Yes.
A task for CLE yaro setu nga kyoko genda ngumanye to kuchwanza kusaba chi bonds a country ya sirentu ngogo chikosaba the foreign agreements, you know, you're just a task for the respective officers to watch those documents na hindi tubugate a constitution office ire role yeyo eremanye tenga na mbalikirali rube mambinga nga chi file yechi niko moko ya tali abantu bacho ndo batali constitution
kwa nanki emu na bwinsa ro kwa rabo no kutamanya go sinili ato bimete to
I think in my opinion sometimes it's not good advice. Let us utilize the institutions that we are put into place. Is being involving people, respective people in his leadership. That is also one way of demonstrating. As the head of institution, anabo ukubuta abantu lakini still onye attitude ya okere embe still no butwa u chienjo mbago konya to deliver. For me, I look at a key attitude ya yere in kiatagete kole, because ekero you, when you are at the helm of the leadership, at the executive office, you need to give directions ya bantu bali bali inse yao. Onye naba minister bao, this is what I expect of you. Then you regularly kwa warangili, beyond cabinet meetings, you can even be able to do your own performance review meetings. In this country for this year, under the Minister of Water, we had planned to do this and this and this, and resources were available. Alice Waome, tatevi ya ngonki mwa kolire in that department. Once he pivate ever, whatever, kwa ikatura akorabu ya kore kwirende, kora kore kwirende. Waligimu minister onde, onyanomu minister for public service, Moses Kuria, whatever, in this Ministry of Public Service, we wanted to reduce the wage bill to this level. The current wage bill in this country is over the constitution expectations of maybe 60%. Imachire kwerende, tell us as a ministry what you are doing, and what measures are you putting. Nae, unumura kwa input, whatever, no, uga uwe simba, direction moko, no, narewoje kukani moko leiga. Before taraika kubuta umuntu, which support have you given as a leader yabantu bari ko perform ba failure ri ali yote benga mbare incompetent? Because sometimes we hide the incompetence of respective officers to korabano to punish this, but maybe the problem could also be with the leader who is supposed to give directions. As it is, yes, the president will have some few leaders who are incompetent. Lakini it is very difficult from where I am seated, because njengo takanda na benefit tindio takanga ne crowd yonte benga ke abantu babutu itagete konyora a benefit of doubt on those who have failed on their mandate. Let me tell you, like a minister for health, the minister for health has brought the social health insurance from NHIF. So inanya ku understand bakabano iga by facting and omu is a medical practitioner. Mm-hmm. Inanya ku understand what are these challenges that NHIF has had, mm-hmm, beyond corruption. Of course, you know, NHIF, there was some aspects of corruption,
uh-huh,
that you cannot seal. You must open another fund, which is almost a replica fund yeliende. Kukonyoro muntu ni competency or role, you did away with him, mm-hmm, bring another person who's, uh-huh, competent. Uh-huh. But I can also say, nge regime ya itete, chimine za chiarengo wa bit more, mm-hmm, competent.
Yes.
When I look on Professor Magwa and the education docket, he was doing very well.
Mm-hmm.
When I look at CS Matiangi, in so many dockets, including interior where he was working, he was very competent.
Yes.
When I look at Mutai Kawe, mm-hmm, a minister for health then.
For health then.
He, mm-hmm, he was very competent. So ministers virtually to engage, they were a bit chosen, mm-hmm, on the platform, yeah, query and political loyalty, whatever. Yes, uh-huh, some of them are very competent. Mm-hmm. But we will have a few of them, mm-hmm, who are a bit not competent. And I'm sorry to say, mm-hmm, when I look at the caliber of leaders who are Aisa Juma. Personally, I
loyalty at negative
place. Loyalty at negative place.
You want to go there? Why not? We are not to some extent, ministers in Barali, but that is but that only my influence to perform.
I can't go back to my own judgment. I want to go back to my own judgment. But I also get convinced. Inga. The top leadership, you have support you can need. But not to beyond support, my room as senior Gandanka. I need that bit of assurance.
Ekerto ndere dey go si tu juko kura kuruwa sense mo ya national mheshimiwa. Nili na jensi ave kero baso gete iba bure tikro ye finance bill. Finance bill ndere mara ibe nsi na ya jete oikiro nye tu gute irare oso te bire na step mungo suka jiro jibosio. Ande jensi ba jiro bano nesro karwa te ana occupy state house ruto must go nge ba bano baro na ruto nere. Kanu isi tu juro mara ibe nsi nere problem mas Kenya current. Kuzi no anigoro balenguruba.
There are so many ways of doing demonstrations,
uh-huh,
and you know demonstrations are illegal,
uh-huh,
by nature,
uh-huh,
and people to picket, to demonstrate, to koira, you know, memoranda, uh-huh, and petitions,
uh-huh,
and that is why even our standing orders of as legislatures, both in Senate, in National Assembly, and, uh-huh, County Assembly,
yes,
we have that provision of receiving petitions from the public.
Uh-huh.
Yes, Gen Z were, as they started their query and demonstrations,
mm-hmm,
they were doing it right.
Yeah.
Of course, later, watching the corner and infiltration, mm-hmm, of which Nigeria was also going to go. Now, in the query and the tail or a prescription, we don't want to demonstrate. It reminds me when I was at the university a couple of years ago, we used to demonstrate. I remember we demonstrated for our Akwere and our vice chancellors,
mm-hmm,
a number of them. One of them was Professor Standa.
Mm-hmm.
Professor Standa, before Professor Olive Muganda came to be a chancellor, Akwere and the vice chancellor for Kenyatta University then. You see, again, the total demonstrated, ne university in a key management here, very MB. But in a two ago demonstrate, you know, we were not demonstrating a university. To our Sokaga, the Thekarodi. Chigali chons p twateneni twakamagenaje hani umaito mukuriyenchira mukwigwego,
mm-hmm,
when you are demonstrating you might not hit on the direct target,
mm-hmm,
but you want to focus on something to amplify your voice,
mm-hmm,
and so Gen Z will have that is why beyond ngango demonstrate barenge the your finance bill, you saw they went beyond query and there's because we expected them to reach akirete barenge ba occupy parliament,
mm-hmm,
occupy parliament, being but the parliament near safeguarded sana,
mm-hmm,
but the demonstrations was intended to happen within the parliament pressing sige ko garano discussion ya kwa tek lakini kwa banyo ranga parliament already ya etiri one you go ya already ya etiri, so they will now extend those demonstrations to other areas, bakoroche baenda chipara chigali chinde cha sambu chikaba country wide.
Yes.
That is a way of demonstrating, but later on is that continues okoranga obubago bwakoraga ndo keke obubago bwagaswaime because I will tell you now regarding your watch chikle bunjire chide chite kwa shade. There was an estate in Nairobi abantu banagete abantu bechipikipi baroro specifically so kora abantu chisimyoro cyandi bakora kurego bakuri uri we priest case uri we simyoro, you know, that is not a demonstration. So ebi bago bya take the advantage inge ki ya demonstration sigandrete tigangi na njenye ngalira kabe akabeza. I think that is where they went the demonstrations went out of context.
Eh biyesana kuta do kora guru abu buna umweshimiwa you are a politician kayoro Kenya rochi medina na bokora rumana siasa na bokora na kai Kenya roji awaiting the good direction
from where I am seated. Mbiya kwanza demonstrations cha chanzi chara na infiltrations chara po ile because I had seen almost a revolution. It was actually becoming a revolution. Na nini chali assembly na obwa sana litukwete na rola libago chakira iganga kumuka na butubwa taba saya bangiga ega icure kwende kire sana. Kenya we are not headed in a good direction. And I don't know, the president needs to rethink for me to reduce more of the talk and to act more. In fact, if you asked me a president chikwere and there are few things he has said he ought not to have said. Ebinde wiko yeah na muligeli yakubuliwa the questions on how is feeling about the families about losing their lives. Ndoranga, it was a very difficult question for him to answer as the head of state because then he needs to create a balance between yabaskali baye told us to shoot and kill nabantu bali baite tu under the demonstrations. The country is not headed in a very good direction. I will tell the president, stop overtaxing Kenyans. That I will tell him, stop overtaxing Kenyans. Let money circulate, reduce the wastage in the government, spend more in people seeing the outcome. Second, the performance monitoring, you know, the inputs and the expected outcomes. There are things people expected the government to do. Within a period of 2 years, one to a quarter. I will tell you, for the period you president, there are a lot of flagship projects. Even some of the roads, Chiatenenete, during the Engaki Yauru Kenyatta, and we expected the contractors to get to site and finish those roads. They are still stagnated.
Jirakun.
Yeah.
We are saying that Mheshimiwa Anene, kero finance pi, bono ya tuaro bokorekanuga, ntogo wana ba watena bono ni ntingo chikiru affect counties, nini na nini, ntingo affect county.
Me, I don't think it needs to affect the counties. Because let me tell you, like let me use a budget for Kisii County.
Yes.
In the last financial year, we had 9.4 billion shareable revenue. A total budget here at Kisii County, 13.8 billion. And my budget here was funded in three ways. There is money that is coming in as a shareable revenue, or say equitable share. Chirikire county eko bageruna, kire county na chenyore eko tuja equitable share. So for us, we were getting 9.4 billion in the previous financial year. Then mama commenta own source revenue, mama commenta nechiweza chikuro kwa kwere ende grants, conditional grants and loans. Chionsi chao kama waja 13.8 billion Kenya shillings, the previous budget. When you look on the current budget, Kisii County, what one wega? What the budget one wega? Ya 14 billion. But that 14 billion, three billion, over 3 billion, you go chile from unspent balances. To that to me, from the last financial year. Chivense serikali ya to ete as equitable share 9.6 billion. So the amount of money to increase rigau from where and from 9.4 to 9.6. Ego is about 200 million Kenya shillings.
Yes.
So no, in Kyogo Tebura reduce. If the equitable share, using the previous finance bill and using the previous audited accounts, yeah, ring 9.2. Bono wato a 9.4. Bono achieve as a Chakis account chamentary because if you need to look at your shareable, if you're ending own source revenue, nigga would depend if I'm going to collect. I'm going to conditional grants, whatever, you don't even put it there because the need conditional grants from partners. Chimisada. ego build into our own budget. Iyo kibazo kicyo serikali togoteba tokwayo, we have raised that share, equitable share, from 9.4 to 9.6. It tells you we have only added 200 million. Ono 200 million in kiko teba wo cha
kore ni. It does not affect mangana gende.
In my opinion, a president niga tege ani nigo nigo overreacted. Ani yaliko gachuna mwangire kwere ndeye, then you must also bear the brunt of the consequences. It was not
ani yoko
kogosereli kogosereli, because then we will tell him this way. We will say, okay, sawa. If finance biri yagarde kwere nde yebano twatiganire nero aya to hechibeza kirizwa twatohete last time egekogera finance biri ya last time nako tegende kike nero. And you cannot say tabaizo create impression inga by virtue ni finance biri yatenenire igonga bango teri chokora teri ko chikoba kole collected e bango ko bere collected, but based on the previous finance bill. So we are not losing much. Roku reduce the executive budget ya ya national government.
Okay.
Wa reduce ibintu biri batebete ba first lady, second lady, third lady, timati was a fourth na karoro.
Na barabo. Na karoro n'indi mayi zinaro. Biasa no mushimo ntutu turaira nasi county diversity tura kwa ne bintu chikukwana. Lakini naro chege ga asikaseti ya the nation ni karoko kwana inside MP sprout to club state tenders. Naro jali ya wa senator bale ba itetie mangana kitali conflict of interest.
You know, the law about conflict of interest is a very delicate law. Because I'm a member of parliament, I'm a national government. Lakini umanyete, ilo nabawa kore biyasara, nabawa kujo kore biyasara ni county. Because you see the conflict of interest is that you don't do business within your area where you are conflicted. Unabawa na waga ali assembly, na unyendo mwa MCA, inyombe kwa gacho ali assembly, ting kwa gacha. Right? Wasa tingo supply within assembly because that area I'm conflicted. Lakini umanyete, there was a, that issue came up last time.
Yeah.
Ekero Uhuru Kenyatta, Mwisuko mwabo, na mumuro mwabo muho, diria mangana KEMSA.
Yes.
They were also the suppliers of KEMSA. But abantu bakaleta issue, ngaki Uhuru Kenyatta, ngaki mumuro mwabo supply kwenye the KEMSA. Then the question came, so is muho Kenyatta the same as Uhuru Kenyatta? Is also a citizen of Kenya? Or when neto kuligie biyasabu na montodewe? So that will not you kwenye. But richly, MPs, that MPs can do business with the government, yeah, with the national government, because they are members of National Assembly. I don't expect them to do business with the National Assembly. I do not know to which extent that business goes to the National. You know, Assembly, sometimes people tend to imagine Assembly rate of outina executive. But me, I tend to imagine they're one and the same. Because here, our Article 176 of the Constitution has read together up to Article 178 for the case of county government. We say the county government constitutes of the county assembly and the county executive. So it has already, the Constitution has defined the county government having two arms. So over it, then when you are doing business within the county, whatever, so there's that bit of conflict. And I think the law is similar to the national government. Secondly, it also stops other people. Moise Wachaka, when you infiltrate so much into business of government, you will also affect the common man. And I think it's something they need to look into.
Kirigeriwe kabisa mbimo no mwanchumire beta darishinya karondo tutubati ni gotore no mweshimi wa mozi ndeli kurwase wodi ya Bukimonge kabisa gotoera abirata tu gotwarikura kwa national government alialengete anene demands ya agency rwe dena kyo muraya nyarika otaifo no mambi abantu tuturaira na asini ni gwikase county tu ya Kisii anene asi wodi ya Bukimonge na ral thing akya bitimiro byo asi ensemeyo mweshimi wa kisogo chakira bona si wodi yao anekrolili mwarenga se kanisa. Analoji nkwana ya linka alimono anabona abe msibi kaunti ya Kisii bachiramo kwenye kina magendero kuikira nare asi chikijuwadu jitu nani word yao statement hii, what does it mean? Nawano mwajide, because nilu ya kwani thumana hali maringa
around 20, 25 about 23, in fact initially tuwaringa wa MCA 21. Lakini baadaye tukaja tukamenta wakawa MC about 23.
Yes.
Baje tukuchangira kanisa yeli yao. Esa maskani ya manene ya bantu bane ba bokimonge na bantu bekinyokirikia li yao kwa jumura. Twatebetenga leaders should come together. I think in Brighton, one person who is a believer of unity and integration. And the Bible says, the Bible underscores how pleasant it is when two brothers work together. There's been few challenges in terms of okubagana. We don't read from the same script. The unity we are looking is not even the unity of MCAs alone. We said, Ekero Kisi County, Ekoligere, anybody, Okoligere Kisi County on Amila, Odiva in Kisi County, it has about close to about 8 leaders of Akere Chikura. We have 70 members of County Assembly. We are putting together both elected and nominated. And then we have a governor, we have his deputy governor, we have the senator, we have the women rep. Of course, then we have the speaker. Like any speaker, and comes in as an ex official because he already to come to Chikura. About the bonds in Abara, Yikra, and Tuakis, Ibakis, County Nava. Then we have the members of parliament,
yes.
9 from Kosovo. And we are saying, Nakira, Abuya, Ekarabara, Yavons, Ikravako review among an Ayagusi. Into from a similar platform. You are better bargaining when you are united. Left, right, and center. So that's what we said as members of County Assembly. And therefore, even actually, the role of the member of the County Assembly is to oversight the executive arm of government. So when you are divided, you do not even oversight correctly. By the executive arm of government. So to have a two-chamber of Navarai. First, two-chamber of an assembly, whenever MC about Kisi County Assembly, to tell exactly what is it that we need to do for the people. 2 years already, chiyalire. There isn't much that we have achieved. Then, and I'm happy we have had that discussion. Navarai wants about MCA. But we have extended that discussion to the governor. So, again, in a closed door meeting, we have had a meeting that is only members of County Assembly, no more governor, no more speaker, no more clerk alone. And we have also self-reflected. There is what we in science talk about retrospective looking backwards. Then you prospect what you anticipate. Team, we have our MC, one speaker, no more governor, no more speaker, no more clerk, assembly. To attempt to alleviate what has happened for 2 years. A lot of mistakes have happened in this journey. Otherwise, we will not deliver much. Brighton, don't you live in this county? To the extent that you saw governor, Taligo, you know, some of us, like I will speak for myself. I had not seen the governor eye to eye for last 1 year. We're saying this is not good for leadership. Is the CEO of the county, you're the MCA of your ward, who is by virtue then the CEO of that ward. So when the two leaders do not meet, then development gets affected. Yes, there's been issues.
When you are that sad, the governor can your Sinega Gabon Margaret Kibono, whatever, not among your bed. So we expect in a so go chamo, a Kara More about Jumbe, about
45 market,
45 market, you grant forward 24 nominated, meaning it was 71.
Over 23 ago, you are nominated in a Tiamo
with this. Go with this. Can we say that in a bono, which was Yantore, Mogo Chamo, Yogiria Cabero, Dio?
Right to the talk about even answering your own question. Uh-huh. I for the last 2 months. No richer yogi.
That you indeed.
So what are that you want?
That answer. Yogi. Abaga begire ba gire ko. Abaga begire ba na abu no yego jana kim. Those one.
Saying in jetu amuire ngaki.
Amuire.
Two answers the leadership.
Yeah, yeah.
Kero monto. Everybody must turn down. With MCAs must turn down.
That's it.
The executive arm of government must turn down. It is better when it's present when, in fact, it's present when two people work together. Mm-hmm. And you cannot work together, Motari Koimera and we'll discuss.
Yes, sir. Is to the Bena Akramari Yaringo, Bandababok Mong and Pakonya Tinonia Simia Kivit. Mabadu Ramari Yaringo Pakonya Gate. But want to agitate a word, yeah, we are narrowing to the word.
The truth of the matter, there are so many things that need to happen in Wakimongi. Ye budget in a big Vitara Kolekana.
So, I did you?
Think of my other say, J. Development in Ningitara Kolekana. In 93 Wakimongi Yoka, that's what Chinying. But we have agreed how we should be able. There is something in our song about synergy and the collaborations. How do we synergize efforts? Cheito, Amo, Tobeke, Chinguru, Jamo, Tokalabana, Inchi, Emeremo. Even to be a little, even to be a little crazy, which we have now discussed with the governor. And perhaps, Okonya, maybe governor, the view of what the man at the colleague we're in, to record from that angle, the way to attack it in Tarbikoru, Tarkovira from that angle, so you must beat at the central line. Mm-hmm. And that discussion has already happened. So, when each parachi in Yingichangi, Wakimonga, yes, I want to agree, Chira Kolekana, what I want to par a contract, Yetu, Liru, 29 November 2023, Parekuru Keraro, Keraro, Dira Sagro, Kerongori, Pare Bakabon, a contractor despite Roger Kumuti, Yuki and Dam. Ini enggak kengan enggak
sih?
Ege kengge. Ege tampar itu rakyat kan? Ini parin dene deh kru kuai. Eku rasa kru pesiron junction ege anda baca kru kebabe. Ege anda sa kru kunyangku undo. Ege anda matagaru CDA charge. E contractor ya itu diru be the same contractor. Tare 29 nu muti nyu. Oyo kuri ende oki anda. Paka bawa nter rakyat kan?
Yes.
Parin kru kunyangge tu kunyambu oto. Ege anda sa kru kunyabitunwa echiro. Parin tera kru kan? Parin nere kru kanya kanya. So una wate aba yes. Even taking the delay the development, not in Wakimonga alone, but even in flagship projects, changing. Let me ask you. You know, we had as a county government into a when they took cancer center of Rogaiga, which is a flagship project.
Yeah.
The cancer center was being funded by two institutions together with the national government. Tokoroka SFD. Nabadea. Those are Arabic, banks that will support the construction of cancer center.
Yes.
But you see, before that cancer center was constructed, we needed the sovereign grant, the national government, which it did put money. Then the president, launch. Maybe you can wait till that we arrive. Flagship project I've not taken up.
We sana bono wa suire magana kujera kora ngote birumbiro biri kyo bigitana niri gwa korere si wodi yao lakini bono mheshimiwa watena kwenye maliogi na roro maliogi ya poid kabisa bono ene kangari kwenye kubuka kiaga chi
and I hope unacha poid
na cha poid
yes
bono montra bara tebe na kuani ngone sai digiti ya moino gwa chire sai die bono mokora magendro ba moj monta tebe na Montona Equagur, Madame Rodena Bonomete, Brayton, Gogorero, Asar, Okiri,
Brayton,
Walker was saying, What take my Indiana Abono, Nijinga Gora, Abak Monge, Maganda.
Brayton,
yes.
Itangani sites G or Roman Yetichir Assembly, Yaber.
G.
Nanawa Tabi, Article 176 of the Constitution is a creature of the county government. And the county government has two arms, it has the assembly. and the executive. On each side, the chair of the library, the side executive, the side the assembly. So, the chair of the one you call it again, the king. But secondly, I don't think in ko cham or discuss or call him Miramo or call room Kororo. The question I should always ask myself. What does it benefit if you are at work continuously? And you are not discussing development. What we have done deliberately as leaders, let us have a conversation, but now we push the country forward. And in fact, in that conversation, we have agreed. No more governor, I'm very happy. I want to thank him. He's agreed that we will have a lot of continuous performance review meetings. Egoreta together the chief officer. Na his senior directors, ne kuere ende na chief ministers, and then chief committee chair assembly to attend the chikore their mandate for oversight. So what you would be seeing us do as we move forward, no mukutano liamo, ese governor tene aikaran stali bune CEO ye account, na ba minister ba legaiga, kero minister wate ba the Department of Water, please make your presentation on the far you have gone in terms of executing kuere ende. Minister Yaten, Nano, economist, Joanno, Chief Officer, whatever, Your Excellency Governor, in the Department of Water, and to our Chiefs or to our development, we had money. We have two votes usually. It's Appropriation Act. We have the recurrent vote, and we have the development vote. I am so interested about the development vote. Your Excellency, vote here development. We had 200 million Kenya shillings, 200 million Kenya shillings, new chair will constitute, Chibo Hall 40. As to Ward 40, next spring, Ching and Aiga, Nequerende, Chitangi, Chiamaji, Querende. So far, what the department has been able to do, we have procured these 40 boreholes in Chiga and Rete. Two of them have already been detuculated, 10 of them have been detuculated. Brabranini, a department, Yakora, our MCA, Babuya Maswa, whatever your excellency, Waziri Nateva, the chief of Sanatevanga, Buane, Bore, 70% complete, your excellency, Gotevanchi, Ninch and Kororo, 10%, then to have that conversation from forward. To agree on what we call the next steps.
Yes, sir. I have only representative of the people as the assembly. Born in the 13th parliament, national. Born as a county, the 3rd parliament.
Yes.
Yeah, the 3rd assembly.
Yes.
Not so to I didn't know, more correct, more as a mere cavalry as a 3rd assembly.
I would say the Bunge accorded what they need to do. Because then it must be understood the role of Bunge. The role of Bunge and our MCA is to legislate and to oversight and to represent. So, how do you first represent? Na koleta magani ya bantao make sure kwa letra magani yayo abekirwe se the integrated development plan both the 5-year integrated development plan and the annual work plan chimayoko ba converted into money. Most MCAs, I would say, they have done that. They have brought your magani ya bantao abekirwe se annual plan yabikwa se ase the integrated development plan chijingi chabo chabekirwe chibesa. So the aspect of representation largely has happened, and of course there are also other platforms where MCA could represent. The second role of MCA is to legislate. Anything that the executive arm of government has wanted the assembly A3 Chico, Osera Osia policy, Osera A3, assembly Yabosongo, Yanya Kwanga, Koeti, Kwerende. So as an assembly, 100%, anything that has originated from executive, we have done it. Because even in terms of your cross bill, we normally have the government-sponsored bills, and we also have the member-sponsored bills, some of the private member-sponsored bills. So all the government-sponsored bills, including the last appropriated act bill, assembly, the other one is oversight. Yes, we have done oversight on a number of things that have not gone very well, because then we are not the implementers, the executive is the implementers. And that oversight is what normally creates a friction. That friction I was talking about. So we have agreed in the manner in which we will be able to conduct that oversight as we move forward without necessarily being perceived like you are fighting.
So do you think that then to how can you is it the House of Impeachment?
From where I am seated, we have done a reduction. There's going to be a reduction on impeachment. Of course, the members of County Assembly have their role, your impeachment, just in case they needed to impeach anybody. Lakini tuwake discuss it with leaders. Tuatevile, we have made an observation. One, chiposition chini nyinge chichire mbichebo. Chiposition chichire mbichebo. Oma yadene chiposition chumo minister. Maybe no more governor, no more speaker, no more deputy governor. Chief officers are never impeachable. Chief officers, you can only pass a recommendation to the public service board according to the law. So the public service board, just in case they needed. But remember, the chief officers are not accounting officers of the departments. When it's chief impeachable, when you reach Kwena on the basis, ye chinyomba. But kitutu church north, kitutu church south, bomachoge, or whatever. Somehow, when we continue with them so much, people begin to gang barang and nyomba gete akora gente kiye ekuruandiwu and you know it brings a lot of political tension. So we have agreed from where, and this is, I want to be very candid, we have discussed again on that very particular one. No more governor, we have said if there is a way we can be able to reduce these impeachments and suspensions and dismissals, the better. It is agreed with us. We are saying almost moving forward. It's not something that we want to dwell so much on it.
Kironya kesi watena tundi ini. Kuna sisi Manuel Benikira watena tundi from Gitrai. Machoge vini watena kurunya majiri yabo. Kina mitundi kama kaweda. Prince Pony Hakim watena tundi ini. Jedda Bosi JD watena kuru watching live kuru Getale County. Ni Senator Msubu. VDJ Mildal. Babe watena following kabisa. Rose Kayaga watena watching live from KSA. Viasana. Nara mbandabara wadebana viasana. Nkwanari umweshmiwa. Tiga tokole emeremo. Elinde egusi ya ito MSM. Ase ensema ya jensi. Nikongo basira. Uika sakaya ike. Ine yengi kia utuma. Wadena sakaya uika ike. Nara wadena mbiyamono eta TV. Ase uko aliga ni umweshmiwa. Ase studio mkwani kabisa. Tiga bantubacha. Mbakole emeremo. Kugera niko bacho letu. Mbakole emeremo. Tali okongusanana kambia sana se kerengera likyao berimanda tutume birengera byabo asimambi yabone mushimwe tusebona se bunge bunge yao osea se ward yao mito kibyo robretie emyake yao ore a service kwatigeri ange tatuiga ngitu kike nga yuta ende bokongeke
I am very progressive in terms of development.
Yeah.
Despite the few challenges we have now
been having.
Yeah. Chiweza chile chie award chikova girwa for development hawa tuwa ito wa manye niwe chile on the 27 million per award per each financial year.
Yuhu na ebono award ya on 27 million
niwe? 27 million, so ebono ya we had done 2 years. So the 27 million for the last financial year and 27 million for this financial year, because we have had 2 years, so that that should translate to 54 million shillings. The project changing it about the 27 million the previous financial year which have implemented. So which comment and echi chia mwakoyo if executive is a procure which project chance to get as a program really one or two ramagendero Ramanene. But in Chakir, so that you have to Babo Kimonga, you are a bandigre Tibamane, Nigombegate, Chigas, Chingas, Chisector, Chirima, I think, will consider very critical. Nambe, a movement saver as BACD, as a word Yabo Kimonga, nimbegete ibiras kianda bigo bigoch korose bu
ubigeta se budget
se budget
eh nkero kier se
bono bono bigoch kwa pro keyword bia beta pro keyword imba begete ko last time lakini still imbia nyako pro keyword so we have carried them forward.
There is a process
there's a process so we have carried them forward rendo na twate be binte binge imbia nyako pro keyword class ye ikrukuli ribe ribe primary kibate class ye cd yoch kwa pro keyword at a cost of 1.4 million Kenya shillings, similar cost across the world. To what the class gear, a school group Kenya primary, Nerebo Kimonga, a school group Maiga primary, Erebo Kimonga. By the way, by the time we call it, I would want each school at least a benefit. Chirichindebuna to Miraguna Center, Erona Yetangia 10,000 liters. So, but I can never get priority because I get Kiri, Mishimi, my former MC, if you are, now I got the class gear. So, we're also trying to figure out. We have to bridge the gaps. So, Maiga, ne wate class ECD. Eskure kuru kugetenga primary, ne wate class ECD.
Mbili pano bibe kiriwe chikwa
rai? Kire chiba yasa. Tatuari kwa Swahiga, mwati nyonane, a team yekisaka chibe kura unu mwaka bana baprokiwe, those works should be able to start immediately.
Mwantu tebena, umwako ya mwantu ya mdebi ya rikira kwa bere, miya kebere OVC.
My hope and desire around the toko ganda
wano. Tuko, biya gaji.
Ngo plead. Eh bono kajeto baisa kunya ku byo monto yomo bagane birasi ibi abantu batoka banga bange ese proper munto ko kinatwara ne kero monto yomo ko yewe gasi because then your speed yo kare meremeye teri ko kare kwerende me I am a defender and kwerende I usually support kero ko abantu bange meremo bakora so that gasi ya move a bit faster class ya school we kuro kwa Android primary school we kuro kwa Tongeli primary school we kuro kwa Kiru primary school we kuro kwa Kiore primary all those ones have ECD classes Chipara ni chinyinge chirese program chikwane is marvelous but let me just mention a few of them
Echiro
chibekere chibesa
chitakire
ko iguru chitakire wachaka immediately Epare kuiguru enyikura zakuru kwa Maiga egenda baka kuru buokore egenda zakuru nyabitunu epare ni mbekeje chibesa epare kuru kunyangete kunyambote nayo tebi nyangete kunyamboto I have even increased the scope egenda baka sako full gospel egenda nyange nyabitunwa egenda nyangete nyabitunu na rojili momoko egenda kanisa bano kuru kunya nyangete nyabitunu central church
yes.
Abantu bako ande kanisa nyabitunu central church bayigoreru so I've already put money into that ipuch parachinde gawo ke kwerende korbonya
ngo ikibe kiju chikoro
kire kigende kenyoro kende kenyambi kigende lyo yagi kigende kyongendo kigende libate ndo mubera kanyakanya
Igo tupata ko semena akibare njiji ko yaro mushimiwa. Eh
kibare njiko ara kiranda I'm very determined this time ngachiba ze chose chikoru. Kibare nera na igora sakuru kwa metembe.
Yendete kwa gaji.
Metembe igakoru yaba open up kuru metembe kuru sakuru kulia mirundi. Egende mbaka sakuru kunyamyobo SDN na nyamyobo PH epale ya iguru tatente bya bantu bali that I'm coming with phase 2 ko ebeka omorom. Epale na tebende ya abantu bake babe. Abantu bake babe have been affected abantu bake babe ipale yabo yabasumbira sana is the only main road that babwati ko ke babe gende nyangundo gende ya matagaro ipale ne oni nyebekerete chibesa
ibindi byose mu akora the public participation ya se award ya abantu bakamaye ibindi ko bire na bibiko
ehe the matabinga and this is the discussion we are having currently with the executive and we have a discussion with the minister and chief officers of respective departments again to kragin tegete tokore bono iga na tegete na ndenche mboli ko boli mu gabane samaskane man and I spoke to him when we were having a meeting again chi project chons chi rese program chi ave kiru chi beza because that man is in the budget ti chons chi chi be pro keyword one off abantu amai kunya ko ganyama ngana
kuna nangi ngi procurement ikunyorero what ngege ko gare nyoro because ka to tebana nibekere chibese bad rape ko tita ke bekere
why it should not happen it should not happen because when you do not procure projects chi project ye chi kunya wo ichora se budget was chi bwate chibese ra kigita ko executed procure chi project aka nabantu chirusi se budget introduce ibintu bina the problem to atwalire ne litubwa tubura bwo ligere li list yabo kimongo ko refile ko re ibintu binge bekere chibaza ke bitara procure governor has explained to us in the challenge yabo initially ne li yabo at very few people who could make big use ntwa to mundu ko ngai quantity survey ko se QS so there were very few QSs bono iga nali igete quantity survey abane na indikira otabirizo to give them once pichigali kiromonto so bane abako bagaranga bantu bade constituency kyanda nabo maybe turatebo oyomo abade constituency bere barolide oyomo nyembu machoge chaje na machoge barabu amnyoke ibintu byose bibona te gukora ubikiki ukikorega ndige chikoru so that commitments yebe abantu bagende site so there were those few challenges here and there. And of course, you know, the county government was also starting with a new governor. So I think over time, we also needed to acquaint himself. We hope as we move forward, even they are going to take shape.
Yes, I don't have any promise. You see, even to be reality, which you are going to be a promises because you know, Ruto Nenko Majorina, Ametenga, Adafanya, Nina,
one of our key Brighton, Ramboli, Trochi, Nagotavinga, the executive arm, yes, Rekali, no governor, Nere, we execute. The end of promise ringa one of the two chaka, but I got to get a rapid result initiative in terms of procurement. Umboli was no way, was no volume. Like one of the Kinan Yaru wants a
governor. I can go by the
old. Go back in the Vienna.
You can go by the end of
the year. And I believe governor will keep his word and his team will also keep his word. I have no doubt about it.
Yeah, yes, sir. As a Benjamin Gitari, then the Kiara, as a Benjamin Gitari, Bokumoga Kitiro, Jude, Mashua.
Chinya gitari mbugate muna wane se wadi ya wakimonge chinya gitari inye. Inye. Inye gitari kuru Kenyanya sub-county hospital. Inye gitari kuru kwa Mabarai dispensary. Inye gitari kuru kwa Tonga dispensary. Inye gitari kuru kuru Kindo dispensary.
Yes.
Challenges in chilo rase chinya gitari. But again, we have put a lot of measures. Muna wano. Na weki lichiwe ya sase inye gitari ya Omobera. Yoku wakachika toku wa pollution block. Chicho to move kore school room to get the building now to call it last time so that money is in the budget as we speak today na we kirichwa zanke yo se nyagitali ko gutongeli yo ko renovate yani ko ntagete nyagitali nere ebe ku chitali ebe petition nchakaga section kama tanet wing that's what I want to do so I will really put some little amount of it kenya nyoma yetu bigete chibeza cha around re ne kitchen kyalire around alibado traera enye gitari ya Rio Kindo nigereye mission the mission hospital so as a county government we can't put money into it the only thing I've done for Rio Kindo dispensary no kuligia abantu bayo kwa yakonya so as we speak today umutintare ku cha gatare 13 ya November mpaka around 20th abasongo mbali to plan de bago cha kusko bago cha kokora chi medical camp continuously but as they come ndotagete batokonya ba batebire ngo tokonya bari chi machine chi x-ray na nini bitu binde so tutagete toranga kito kore izi money to reinforce a building ya radiology unit so that batore tere binte but being ye kwere ndetu ajeto kagiri na inde ne serikali ye county kawa na yomwishimi wa sporo simbarat tokaweka chibe ya sororo chibe ya tokaweka se kemsa list of facilities despite thing anaye kanisa lakini li chinya gitari chiri chikoreta rwa maliogo ku kemsa nero yakora gende kiki nero yanyora so as we speak today ko nyorera maliogo ku kemsa so we are also supporting it yeah
nyinya gitari jo nyinya nyinya gitari mbaromba
sinya no isana chiri ya munere ya ku kirongorori for I was forgetting about it na kirongorori nero we are we is receiving drugs ntubuga ati bole mubone nabwa expansion ka ntege to kore discussion nabantu bakirongoro twagiryo na we can expand that hospital yeah yes
we as an asemo ende ye ya yichpara to akore twagira asemo ya yegitali asemo y school vocational
training centers to imbwate ibere bone Kenyanya vocational training center ni ekwirinde ni kurukoma bera Kenyanya ero natabiri my member of parliament several because this is a discussion I've had lichi kondi ya serikali nga e polytechnic ze vocational training center ibwate capacity ibwate obulemo ere nene ya chagete kale na beko ba improve ya bune polytechnic yo say institute I will plead and I still continue to plead with my member of parliament of Machoge Borau. I don't want to kanga Kenya polytechnic we are not discussing kanga over so over kwa account of 1 million 2 million.
Yes.
Igale kubwa taligi some money Chelsea DF I inject so that we inject 50 million the national government is able to give him an equivalent 50 million Kenya shillings so that ye polytechnic ya Kenyanya ebe polytechnic ya nene ebe supported the national government because ye polytechnic ya nene even to support. That discussion has been there. Na kolete tuakaruka public position no MCO lengo aroro mheshimi wa jo chibao tukaruka baka chiminets tuachira but rende that having one from where you have reached it can only be picked by the member of parliament. Ajibekere chibesa na into serikali anena ya chibe chosa want to plead with him akole kwerende. However, ese basali yaitete Kenyanya kwerende Kenyanya polytechnic.
Yes.
It's a bursary. We have given them about 70,000 Kenya shillings. Now they get to work section, get a workshop, the same amount of money. Nairo naire eto no e polytechnic. So they went to receive the checks. Ichi wuchosoka. Na chilechi about 70,000 Kenya shillings e polytechnic. Ya eto no. Ritanga na tete para renovate e building ita se ajage te crack. But to my watch colleague in phase 2 ndiki chibe asambe ke about 2 million or 3 million each of them to a few things to ranyale gokora.
Biyesan asese mo ikipasa lende umeshimo jojinga kyora tebe kyara abana bal si ukipasali ndi na room gavana tena na cham na bara mende.
Basali mba kole kwirende abana mba bal si banyora bal si ukipasali I'm happy. Na lende banyoleti bonds. Baliwe lakini bali bali kwa kwenye rama kwa sare sisi chaki chavo maide malio malie tava ligete kwa sisi skuru kwa saga chenchi skuru those corrections chiavere so jibasa di chiri chiavere ta correcta di kwenye na chire e wiki ya ward office I will communicate na wa saba na wabiz bali bali wata corrections to pick ba pick chichaki chavo kwenye chia form one ingo saga chire abantu ba two form one and we are not very many people. We were close to 400 people. Okay, kwa chuo sisi arengo ra vile ba for form one, it was only about a million Kenya shillings. So that a million Kenya shillings, wakwa ba na chire wangu sato inye, they are not very many. So na chile chuo saka chire, at least ingo ya security tora ba chuo chuo chichaki chao.
Biasa na nara dina prison kwani mheshimiwa na mission cancer center. Upo na end progress. Tume tu se, nani na pasi niyo kwa about consent.
I am a member of the health committee.
Yeah.
I'm in the health committee of the assembly. Cancer center. There has been a discussion between initially problem ya lengo rone ili tu atagete no objection. One of the funders, not even two funders, other than the national government. The national government was putting injecting some money, like into about SFD na Badea. So Badea konyoratera ruli ruweli yawuli alikoro kwa no objection. No objection data for them to proceed to the next step.
Yes.
To make ground breaking. So yajiteka enano. So I think the His Excellency the Governor has been looking into inwitekwere and the presence here, president, we country, a president, HBK Foundation Stone, saying cancer center, correct the kiki, echake. So I think with the normals now returning to the country and the discussions in our president, Nimobali na Mugabana Nairobi, I hope that's part of the discussion they had had. We will continue asking, Governor, I think it's also a conversation I can pick here to the committee that we actualize it. Takes shape very quickly.
Sana. Kwa nini mheshimiwa siasa nero ya turundi azi orogongorwa kusimagika ine bonko mheshimiwa na abarai bonsi pata kirigo chama na dingora to be kitobam agar kubo ndinga moraleta kusiam kera kwa tena mba mheshimu ajiramo aba kusias general aba jumbe mugavana mugumele na sent pacha mbontu kwa ndili ugiribu.
You know, I see that in Chenkoranga it's possible that we can come together as leaders and discuss from a similar table. To teba nikiro montero liya wentokora. And that role, for me, it is a role that the His Excellency the Governor can do. Why? Because His Excellency, actually two leaders, His Excellency the Governor, Paul Simbarat, na Waziri Ezekiel Machau. You know, those are the topmost leaders we currently have. One in the national government, the other one in the county government. If these two guys can be able to craft mechanism, you collect our I want to have a conversation, it is doable. Because again, the Bible says, to whom much is given, much is expected. So, a unity meeting. There is always a strength in unity when you are united. In fact, even those people who bargain in a rally in the Bakawa, Mombasa, Karabako mukutano wa wakurendi wa lukana mangana mira mira wamata wa mbatwa mbas karabaka na no yondo kunyabaku mana mungo osan no homari ya batari kuigwana no mugabana and whatever you know perceived by boss bago chamo bakarangira nyamo
bakarupa
nyamo bagateba tutegetimira miraga zedi abantu bayitogayiga. That's the kind of meeting I would love to see when the media itaye bwatite kurubosi ugalye korabara ponse bakugwoka kurugali
bawo jero no mukutana bose
kabana ali the tie delegation bakugwoka kurugali mu CS no ara ali mu women dab no ale mu members of parliament bayo kyanda no bale bayiche bakore a press am on out. You know, when you do that, there are two things you achieve. Ibintu mbiroro rokonyora mu go duplicate even roles. Kwa nyanda ne chipara chinyingi chiza jino kwa nyanda yile mu chumba tete kolosi para kete no mu MC na tete kolosi ose mu kwerende. Kwa zina mangana yi chipasa li na vobo wakiri mu chumba ena nechi, ti omu gaba na ena nechi and so forth.
Yes.
Ibi nito, nwane kwa mwukwa nda kwa negotiate for development, you achieve more when you are united. So again, that role can be done by the two leaders, and I hope they have, and I am very sure they have the capacity.
Navago to Beckham.
Yes,
kero duska gojibosio ni noje Dominic Omondi adena kurua silare border abwa kirebia indi miyumurubiri mpako mwero murubiri umi ya kabisa sana sana kero ndete kutubwatia asense mo ya SBS igaiga abwa kire Breton kwa neli umweshmiwa si studio pia sana ukwande wiyabuna tigabara ibacha mo bakole amagendero kio na kitoka neti asoro ngo ruagusi asante sana asense mo ya agrikacha rinde asense mo yubole mi asense pikiar nero nere devaru
a lot of agriculture nigere donor funded. A lot of projects chiro donor funded. The budget chigo support ya mangana tissue banana chiro ra mangana ye kwere de kwarara gaba nogo ne timbi abawo distribute ya mangana ya avocado has avocado tubata mangana ye chiombe tubate kwere nde what in agriculture nigere two sectors tubate sector ya livestock and fisheries tubate na sector ya crop production.
Yeah,
so we have two chief officers, you know, those sectors. Again, to not get to call it on Kalikiaga, call it a little call. Kalikalento, a college barasaga, a Kenyoro.
Yes.
To a Somia, Bantamangana Yagracha, Chombi, Jita Gereko, and the Dipucha, and the Dipu, Ebi, Melivia, Chile, Vigivia, Kolekuri, and the Onyama Yoga was here, Luta Table, around the Amoya, Mayana Raya, and so forth. That has not been happening. For quite a
meaning to our extension officers, yeah.
And yet agriculture has a lot of resources,
yeah.
That has been, you know, given to us by donors, including resources. Again, I will ask you the minister for agriculture together with the chief officers, but as we move forward, to try to intensify to utilize our staff at the sub county levels of agriculture. Many of them you will find they are very idle. They are not being given, you know, directions from Abantu Walibaba Baba Tenrete.
Yes.
We it's also an area that we have discussed as a county assembly, and we have seen the potential. Tubugate. Learon na moya ya tugu tumia na nekuire nde bindagra talio kuli wija. We can actually diversify, not in a sale say mangana ya ukoweke bituma yuka nechingenda and so forth. We want to see how we can be able to diversify bimelibi nde bingawira tuale ya outcome ingia.
Biasa na akaro tu kira na ustura bura na dasi para, tu mahu cikuan tu cikuan tegur ya bisi musukuran tegur ya bisi mepi wa kunya na maje, na kian tu bawa cikuan kunya kiki ara kisi makir kiri mu akunya wate na kibwa ta maje ribu tu aja kibwa ta maje mangi asen semi, na ki upi mete abang tu cikuan ora maje, na re budget ni ara lo usang kibwa pikir mika kati mushima mus.
I want to be very honest, amaje. Amache abantu bano iga three things bokimonge ndoche ama one begete bitacho ibitacho 10
ibitacho
10 yewa no bitache na wanda abitimbe kuana byansi ya marieta over lakini imati gitacho nkerora rasa ko kulirebe gitacho nkerora rasa
mbibwa tamaja ndu kutubaga
bana chibeza bano ibitacho birimbegeza chibeza bine naro set in the previous term.
Okay,
no, I served in the previous assembly, so there are a lot that I did in terms of ibitacho ngakiri ngakote bitacho close to 18.
Yeah.
Bona igan begete bitacho very close to 10 na nateba itajongera sakuru kwa getenga itajongera sakuru ku kereba imbegete se program itajongera sakuru kuri ribe itajongere sakuru kwa ga kabarasi liamukwa itajongera sakuru ku kiru yakuru ku lianchaga itajongera sakuru ku randi yakuru ku lianyanchoka itajongere sakuru ku kerongoruli ku liamakambi. Kita cungkir orang kerongkuri nende kau kuliah ke goncha, bitacyumbiro kwita number of them bibekere kibesa that ibona to gucaga ngo mutinyuyo nano kyanda the contractor should be able to assume site akore so isamanga ye bitacyo kwita a number of them secondly to agree tino mo county member of parliament to mo women madam donya to gakora agantuma ngakore gento gikuru kwa hydrological survey yoko veka mache asakuru kukeberasi so to akora karosie kwirende accosted the BQ igitache gikwende karosie asakuru kukeberasi kira mache kenyanya asakuru kuliribe So I hope is in the pipeline. We need to follow up because it's money that is coming from national government, affirmative action fund, NGAF. So we make a follow up on that amount of money. Get a joke in the day, get to the Kili Yabu. Get a joke in Yabu, Kili Koch Kerikova articulated so that we have about 8 water points here and to work on you. Watching a match. A match in Aroro, I made Chandra for a long period of time. I try to make a step. Nanyora back kwere ndia backlash na teme kwere ndi amaja ko kulio kindo water project amaja ko kulio kindo water project na itwe contractor aro sichi water points aga sichi water points sharing us about 9 of them aga kora kire genda kale ichi pipe aga beka chi water points abantu batakira kora kira chi ko genda se pump house which ko pump ya maji akanyolea mota ye pump house ni yiyete e mota was not part yes scope ilitoa muete e contract yakole lakini tukamweverali Take look for about 50,000 Chiago.
Yes.
Yenda uli waindi emota ili chaga okore miremo. Akagenda emota itu kajiri akajiri waindi mara kabere ewocha lidia yibekire ga nande ya samba. Lidia yibekire ga nande ya samba. Ande ga wini shali na bwate bili ya machayo. Na nyole teime ye kibindi kiliye tete kujantara bo MC ye yalingi bili ya 2 million.
Yes.
Ngata ya makuenge che serikali ya lengo rolo serikali yo muheshimiwa Ongwae then. Mochiwa usanaro yuko kubitriz, we agreed on how tukalete bili yeli, tukayeweka anda kiwasko, tukayeweka laniyamo ega akano ya 2 million Kenya shillings. Pono mkanya wale propre mwenye nyi, ye mota. Ne mota, tina hali kunyara kukura mota nyi, ega kwa kare contractor yoyere, mire mota yeri ichi weza chia mo?
Chia mota.
Tukamata yivichi, inke chile chia about 50 na bogo tumia kuliwa indi, aga kora lakini mota yiga sinya. So what I have done this time, na yeweke yeri chiba yasa about 2 million Kenya shillings, 2.3 million to be very precise. One, yoko wale mota nyi, No crossing and to talk okay, intake, ne rising main. So that Yamacha Yerio Kindle Water Project, Yakorigan to Kikanya solution. So that in any cheap way in the Chiara or Sensi Water Point City, in Yutabanto budget of vandalizing in Juma Tobo Rombo Boja and Kibana Tokoka Amache, Amache, I tell you, take about the 21 and to receive in Tevimbu, which sometimes Avant to Kimanya Vantana Korangarigo. So we are agreeing anybody who is going to be given that contract is about 2.3 million Kenya shillings, a Chuoko 16% VAT. Na about 6% withholding tax ekina bakonyora chika mutigarita about 1. Something million Kenya shillings erinde akole motenyi abeke arose intake be kwirende intake be bibya amachaya be kwirende in fact I'm thinking loudly that to solve that problem beyond chiwe za 2.3 ko chiniko kwegeje department torole liba yoko kugenda gutumie stima Jiranero rara bekruchi solar panel so that yari la elachi on solar panel as opposed to electricity. So that we have already put money into it. Finally, na machi ya alimetwe boholi alimetwe ndiret. Eboholi to karosti water points here the previous term abantu bakarara bucha machi towards the elections and abantu vandalized water points. Na indi stima na indi basinyuwakana amangana ye stima. And that has given us a awakening call, and I want to make this presentation in the assembly. Let us look for about a million Kenya shillings. Yeah, YMCA, but we are making a match. Kero munto, I ensure nga chia we kiro chisola. panel chinyinge chibutirigune na kwerende na no muntu kurenda sayo the watchman ose community na bekwagirira na sustainability plan e committee ile chole yatebana ose ne community na beno yarora ko sine kuligina na siringi 50 50 ya watchman ndiye kurara gali so that chisara panel chibe safeguarded ose asa yabe fenced asa kubungu that's what a project will be more sustainable ko wachi what a project jigo tumia stima
byosan tu ngo de tu je kange kyandega to kore sari bitu bya jarare umweshimiwa natakana hura kwana ngo chichiro jiro jikiana George Markets ngire gabwa ase god ya nga kyo chibige dera jiro chibige ta locations
I want to be very honest chichiro mbwate ese word ya bokimonge niyo chichiro kiri about inye this time ntura chitinda chibekira besa because you see the 24 million nareko tabi yabeka nyagitari kabeka mache kabeka chipara kabeka ECD clan ECD classes largely
even tena even gina si finance ya maega nti abete ketat
no nto nto bwati besa chie ichiro ichiro nabegete ningakielie kibindi gitanga nabe ichire ko kunyabitunu lakini chire ya nyabitunu tukabeka chibaza tucho ko gacha market shed nturabeka besa rocho ko kora ground leveling na chibaza cha fencing yoro no gukora chicho cha lengo ro cha kurumagega. So what I want to do is this imbwate chire ku kiango kiango chire ini gotogo share nigere 50-50 bomba 50% okimonga. So we are putting we are synergizing our efforts no MC bomba Madam Beatrice tore chire yigoru elinde chake okora okolemeremo abantu baitu ba benefit lakini pale kogenda kiango nigere mbe nale ko buli mu member of parliament naenda ali concede riba to kunya bogo kora batch work ye pale ri yabe gitwira mira kini yatwal de bitonge binge bitonge binge bitonge binge riba to kunya koleto morom twabe kese gitongo ki kirami toleto morom twabe you know enga kiye ye kire we must think beyond that for me and from where I am seated e pale ri yakurumagena ri obonyo egende kyango asenge jiasa rikiri wate poto ore nyinge. Two things need to happen. Either you get money from the national government under bitumen standards, chiwa zichi serikali cha bitumen standard, chirino vete pale lune ya nyanchwa kwa genda itielio, eko bari novete dikire nga kie kwenye 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 karami. Eko nye kwa tiche bito. If is not able, if the member of parliament is not able to get money to do that bit of renovations, ye rami. E pale rami ya liye greda gete ke yole, ekwere nde liembo intubirie bitongo tongo bibiro ororo e pare liebe kupiwali omorom okoba compacted buya ebe ku routine maintenance inyakorozi we kwere nde otherwise bitongo biri is not helping yani bulikunya komenta maraba sa bitongo bi bi rada so echire ya kyangwe is one other project that we need to open echiro ya nyabitunu in the forward budget integeteje bege chiwe soro cho kore cho ya tigare tenchira no ko fancy echire yo so that tigoru integete igoru chage ko na ne chombe ne chiro yende ne ya kenyanya ibibanda mbia yororo I'm sorry yabanga na bali ba kenyanya but we got some bit of support for them bagora mabati ya yororo makai gora kinero ne chiro tutagete na boleti a county government under the leadership of governor osento nyore chibeza chibeke chikabro echire liba ekonya ko bamaraba nandoroche bantu nabange bagutumye chire lwisa ko ndoro Wednesday okonyore echire tubeke chikabro na lira ben environment
lira bengia bano mwejibi wa avionsi na ibiro bige the pipeline aso wa kishabina bantu ba babuke mu ngonyora bale service eringia skabiza igobono nolojina na bwuchu kirana na ayana bwuchu gusuguma kabisa oyana kina bigirane kanondo je kran denis ata watching live kuruna kurusi tena pesa iko pito tena pion si bibi gerne ebena na butura nyoro
ne bwa kirana because you know I don't see the reason we take kiranire and this is what I'm pleading with the executive arm of government ege ko gere bintu binari gukwana tari bintu gukwana ibinde mbangite ibine bintu already bekirete kibe bekirete kibe asa so the county government needs to procure this project maito bya bwo procure ki project mapema mwe project yero enga buno gokobesa umuntu kibesa tindi kora resa babu project ita procured because muntu tayo gonya go chaba tabinga ina quality para 2022 inga ki kibaza cyane cya main interest e contract mangete some contract ya 3 million kuri 2022 mpaka bana igabana mu bwene te konga kana nyanya inga ya 3 million mu bwene te konga na 5 million the easiest way of a county government kokobesi e contractor kibesa no komwe contract yakore because no matter the duration of payment there is no interest onye kibazo kirine bengi wakiye te kogenda uki sabe kikore meremeri you will accumulate interest by the time which you are repayment, you are repaying for Quirin. Because you are committing according to money that was available in the resource envelope, the Kurukwe budget. Commit projects, Shake. Amangana case ya payment, baadaye ekora chibe za chore nchira se budget ase budget
pesa na ase se mai jibaru mheshimiwa to wate contract ye koro sibara ne kromo gavana te tena akode te contract ye masi e bunge abono inubo majo machogali mbuate ringani ringa kya kulira isi za bunto take to tore contract ye mgo sae na buta kana baba wangu
wakulipa the truth of the matter lilikuwa mbori amangana ali echi differences cha last time part of the differences yane no yaringe se mangana ya lot procurement inche I am not a crusader and I don't believe SA approach ya one contractor per constituency for obvious reasons nana tabira ne li one umuntu yona bakonyora tabwa at capacity agochi wa take time chinyinge roche nana rule example botambe bona tutabe no mungwa no liorality and court may rest his soul in eternal peace over us kandi agochi ukore para kunyacheki akole chanya cheki Aiche kuirende bas central agende kuirende so kunyora it takes a lot of time
yes
ne bro kunyora ya chakire gotu inere program bona iga ere bo machoge bwa kwende chipara china bate bitara koru inawo te bya kera road inawo te bya nyangete bunyamboto inawo te bya kanyakanya kiru inawo te bya kebabe kebabe amatagaro nyangundo chipara chance ya bete prokiwa do mutenyuki andamana nako te bya Gochia bete kwere nde poki wadi ingaki ya ingaki mutinyuri ukianda esomu contractor yoyo oyom chi contractor chimbaraba ya baraba ya baranyore buno uliyo linyali bali masaba haro linyali bali masaba oro munyoki chigasi cha bwango sana go goze mpito ya oyo chete kwere nde bo macho agburabu tara kora mere mu buno bone se wadi yani chi pari chonsi chi kortege ndakiyeke ni gochiraire so what we are saying now tigato as we move and the governors agreed by the way governor manyana watabirenga erabiye ko manyana na nero chire kuligereri abantu ababange abande mbaroro baringi ba musabotage in fact the governors confided to them wasinga ji contract nchiri jaitu na bano monto wetu ze nyimbo nchali gaiga abo ichuria masakarabuya owe contract lakini contract yeta akora kende ke ta ko yakora we have agreed moving forward now we are going to focus more on quotations so that your contractor ya moya nyolemere igasi bone ku move faster yeah one
we sana nata ku mushimwa to kore kerebito ndo je bia charalire urwo bose mi bwa bo mwero siringa lya uri omwere kero ndo je bito biere ende mi rubire nde kona bukuru ringana lya uri omwere mwa go che suma jumuro turigiriri ase mambi yabo no mushimwa
tege tente be abantu bayito ba akisi county mbi amana sengi choko nyago otosabera nando burayi mwatoyete you give us leadership we may not have done 100% what you expected ose igumirimeli mwatoyete ntora korabu namaganiye ino amaganiye narenge lakini twalire irabu na barayi baada yo gukora discussions yige kao kyamo nga ikibidi kigo cha komutiyenyi o gatano gatatu no yokianda tukora uno mu kabana na ba MCA ba Kisii County Assembly ngo gitoro ko regenda to ko nka rapid result initiative erinde ki project kicyage kumyo kamono ebintu ebingi to promise ya samache bintu to promise ya chipara bintu to promise ya gitali na ICD classes most of them we want to ensure that they are going to be achieved igenda yuga to rwojo gusaba kuri esa abantu batotegerete batobere abaremere libu na mwagandere batobere abaremere nani muto sabere erinde bintu bibi bikirane bunemero bere yaito buna barayere achiza chinde tariyo wanja waito there are so many other technicalities on the way but we want to ensure that technicality jones chiaruro ororo tobakolere mere mu mwatoyete semi yake yetatete tigarete